Audio Jungle. jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Thank you. jungle.
Jungle.
Audio
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle. jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle.
jungle.
Audio Jungle.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Okay, so let me quickly go through the analysis log. As you can see, of course, we are running on Autodesk, and we are working with a 3D console. Then, of course, we are working with the Autodesk Workflow Insights 2023. Another important thing to note is the analysis host. As the host computer that is running the analysis, then the operating system is here, the processor type. All these things are very important because it will actually, this is a Intel 64 family 6 model 6-1. Now the number of processors is 4. These things are very useful, like I said previously. And then the RAM, of course, you can see this 16 gigabyte. These parameters will always be very important because it's like a pre-analytic overview of the machine that wants to run the simulation analysis. Okay, so now this particular analysis was held or taking place at about Tuesday, September 12th, okay, at 11:23 hours. That's our 11 o'clock Nigerian time. Now, the mesh and the boundary conditions file name is mouse cover for analysis SDY. Then the results files call name is mouse cover for cavity. Right now, the residual stress calculation is on, the core shift calculation is on, the solver parameter, solver setup, solver, the solution type, the simulation inertial effect, simulation gravity effect, simulate wall slip, gate diameter at cavity injection location is automatic. So these are like the preset values that the analysis is using. Now for the filling is the volume. Of course, you know, whenever you see filling, it's talking of volume. And for this particular case, after the volume is filled, okay, as a simulation to see how the performance will be in real time, the system will now switch to the pressure and analyze the results of the pressure. All right, for a very good computer, this can run for a minimum of 3 hours for a complete analysis check, but for others it might take longer, okay, if your system is not too fast. So we need to put all these things into consideration. Now these are the parking parameters. We have the maximum time step, the maximum iterations per time, convergence tolerance. All right, now for the intermediate results, you have intermediate results type, number of intermediate results in filling phase, packing phase, and cooling phase respectively. The material data, manufacturer, training material, screening ABS 08 on field, family name ABS. So now specific heat, tabulated data, temperature, specific heat. You can see the unit for the temperature here is in Kelvin, and then this one is in joules kg per Kelvin. Okay, Kelvin. So then now the thermal conductivity simulated data. So you can see the each of the outputs here, and then if you go further down, you see the transition temperature, the viscosity model, the mechanical properties data, the model details, and of course you also have the machine type and the number of elements, the volume. All right, the process settings, the machine parameters, the filling control, the filling control type, velocity pressure switch over control, velocity pressure switch over control type, the metric solver settings. Okay, these are all like pre-analysis. All right, now this is the filling phase. The filling phase, of course, has about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 columns where you have the time in seconds, the filling volume in percentage, injection pressure, of course, and the units, then the clamp F, right, then the flow rate, then the frozen and the status respectively. You can see each of them. Now you see the time is running from 0.003 and the volume is at 0.288 all the way down to this value here for the time and for the volume. Once it gets to this, it now switches from volume to pressure. All right, the volume to pressure now analyzes the components relating to pressure. As you can see, V to P means that the analysis has switched from volume to pressure. Now, for the end filling phase summary, this is it. Okay, these are the time from start cycle, total mass for that particular model in question that we're analyzing. That that structure that holds the forty-eight mouse control. So this is the ending. This is the end of filling packing. Without comments. Now this is the end of the filling here, as you can see. Then the packing now commence just after the end of the volume, the fill volume. All right. So pack hands also run from the minimum value of time and the packing. See, the other one was the volume, but here we have the packing. So as this also authenticates or indicates that the second part of this analysis is switching to the packing. All right, let me refer you back. This is the previous one, it was the fill volume, the percentage, but now the packing, as you can see, the packing is also a percentage. All right, it's no longer the volume now because there has been a switch. So these are part of the analysis results that Modeflow 2023 run. So Modeflow 2023 is running the analysis. I'm also including the version for the 2021. So for those of you that are not yet comfortable with Modeflow 2023, you can as well make use of the 2021 version. Till next time, cheers and all the best.